Hello and welcome to another episode of B17. This is actually, due to unforeseen circumstances, this is actually Mission 1, Tour 2, Tour 2 even. I had a slight issue with the game, but it's okay now. So let's try this again, shall we? Yeah, we know the deal. We know. Let's get on with it. Okay. Unfortunately.
Start engines.
Master switch.
As you can see,
on.
The
cow flaps. Open left, open right.
Graphics have gone
back. Ignition to both.
How they were.
Mixture auto rich. Booster pumps on. Energizing.
But hey, it's the game rather than
meshing.
Rather than
master switch on. Ignition to both. Mixture auto rich.
I have patched
booster
it.
Pumps on.
I hope my voice is coming.
Energizing.
I do this again.
Meshing.
Who knows?
Master switch on. Ignition to both. Mixture auto rich.
Not quite sure what I'm doing.
Booster pumps on.
You know what? He's hoping.
Energizing. Meshing.
Let's see if I can take off.
Master switch on. Ignition to both. Mixture auto rich. Booster pumps on. Energizing. Meshing.
Taxi to runway.
Me. Yep, throttle does work. Good, good. Let's turn here so I know which way I'm going. We have to go for a drive through the country, I think, to get to the runway this time. I've also turned the mouse cursor off, I think, so it might, I don't know if it makes things better or worse for viewers, but I guess we'll find out. Was that the runway? Nope. Let's go for a drive. Open the throttles too much. testing brakes. Nope. Brakes weren't working, so this should be interesting. If this works as brakes. Oops. Concentrate on the road. There you go. Now we're trundling off actually into the countryside. Is that an AA gun? I think it is. Probably want to slow down too. Everybody behind me? Oh yeah, yeah. I'm hoping this is the wrong way. Yes! Alright. Swing her about. Pilot does final checks. I'm not even touching the stick. And away we.
You are cleared for takeoff.
Go! Do we get the engine sounds this time? Nope. Even with the patch. Whoa, steady. Steady. Oh, please take off. Please take off. Get off the ground. There we go. Ooh. And away we go. Gear up. Okay.
Join formation.
Alright, we'll let the manual...
Join formation!
Yeah, we'll let the AI take over. There we go. Alright, time skip. Oops. Ah, see? There's a strange... engine glitch. I'm sure there's nothing wrong, it just randomly does it.
Pilot to navigator, pick up a heading of... 212. Repeat, 212.
Roger.
Pilot and navigator, take up a heading of 198. Repeat, 198.
Okay.
Let's just get to the target, completely miss it as normal.
Navigator, okay. Turn coming up.
Pilot from Navigator, we're at the waypoint.
Hold on, guys. We're on the ball, bro. Bomb doors full open.
This time, skip a bit. Clearly, nothing is travelling down one of those lines, right? Or is it? Is it? I don't know. He was well off. Really? Boom! Just bomb them with bits of B-17. Well, that's a few less. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we lost two of the squadron. But then, to be fair, it's their own stupid fault because they can't fly. I think I know of a way to kind of fix that. By taking collisions with only ground on, rather than with air. What are you closing that for? Did I tell you to close that? You put the fire out. Don't close the... Aww. shot out the sky.
Formation, 5-1000. Formation, 5-1000.
time skip. Time skip.
Good landing. Taxi to hard stand.
What happened there? Christ, is this thing actually going to get to the hard stand or what? One. Anyone will do. No? Yes.
Stop engines.
Booster pumps off. Cowl flaps closed left, closed right. Throttles closed. Mixture idle. Cut off. Booster pumps off. Cowl flaps closed left, closed right. Throttles closed. Mixture idle. Cut off. Booster pumps off. Cowl flaps closed left, closed right. Turbos off. Throttles closed. Mixture idle. Cut off. Booster pumps off. Cowl flaps closed left, closed right. Turbos off. Throttles closed.
Didn't get a welcome home that time. Complete miss. Yeah. So close. Guardian Angel crashed. All because they're in stupid. Okay, tune in for the next episode. Thank you for watching.